Can you be arrested in Alabama if you have your prescription medicine in one of these 7-day pill containers? Well, if you're stopped by law enforcement and you have prescription medicine in one of these things, it is possible that you will be arrested. And the reason is that under both state and federal law, it's illegal to have a controlled substance without a proper prescription. Now, of course, controlled substances includes illegal drugs, but it also includes drugs that are perfectly legal to have. The problem is that if you have your medicine, whether it's Lortab or Xanax or whatever it is, if you have medicine that you're legally prescribed and you're stopped and you don't have proof of that prescription, you might encounter one of these officers who says, explain it to the judge. Now, granted, if you have a valid prescription, there's a good chance that your case will eventually be dismissed, but you'll have had to have gone through the trouble and heartache of having been arrested, paying bond, hiring a lawyer. It's just not worth it. In my view, these kind of containers, they're sort of useless unless you're putting vitamins in them, because if you want to travel and you want to be safe, you really need to have your prescriptions to avoid the potential of getting arrested. I hope you found this video to be helpful and informative. If you like these, please give us the thumbs up. Thank you for watching.